Children, till now we have learnt all the swar and vyanjan. Today we are going to write in sequence. Are you ready? Good. Let's begin.
Swar. A. A. I. I. U. U. Ri. E. Ae. O. Ao. Ang. Aha. These are swar. Okay, now you have to write all the swar together. Okay, after writing swar, we will write vyanjan. Okay, let's begin. K, k, g, g, ang. Good. Ch, ch, j, jh. Ian. T, th, d, dh. Ala. T, th, d, dh. No. Good. After that, p, p, b, b, m, y, r, l, v, sh, sh, s, h. Ch, tr, gya, and this is sh. Okay, now children, like this you will write all the swar and vyanjan together in your notebooks. Okay, write it and send your picture to me. Okay, good. Let's read one more time. Okay, vyanjan. Together we'll read. K, k, g, g, ang, ch, ch, j, jh, ian. T, t, d, dh, ala. T, th, d, dh, n. P, p, b, bh, m. Y, r, l, v, sh, sh, s, h, ch, tr, kya, and this is shr. Good. Now write it in your notebooks. After writing in your notebooks, children, take out this worksheet. Now, what you have to do? Kram, se, likho. Here you can see, fill in the blanks are there. You have to fill it. Okay? So, what is this? K. What comes after K? Right. K. Then, G. Then G and ang is written here. Okay? In the same way, you have to complete this. You all know sequencing. So, do it fast and send your pictures to me. Okay? Good.